Hey, where are you going? Hey! Why did he go? I just want to ask what Tiga Condor is.
You look taller now, Andra. 3 years ago, before I went to study here, your head was just as tall as my shoulder.
It's because I ate a lot of vegetable and giraffe meat.
How funny you are! Ah, by the way, why did you decide to study here? Why don't you just study in University of Indonesia?
I just want to follow you here. It's better that I study here in Jakarta. Jakarta is very chaotic now.
How about mother? Is she fine that you are here? As we know, she's alone since our father left us forever.
Why are you not answering me? Everything is fine, right?
Yeah, everything is fine. I'm so tired. I wanna sleep.
Hey, you. It seems just... I just see you. Who are you?
I'm Irma's brother. I just came here for study.
Since when she has a brother? She never told me about it.
But it's true. I am...
Must be your boyfriend, right? If you are a brother, why you look so nervous? You are a liar.
Indra! I gotta go to campus right now! Don't forget to lock the door if you leave!
You know him?
I have met him this morning. He behaved like a monkey.
What kind of monkey? Chim? Orangutan?
Thank you.
Are you okay?
What's wrong with you?
What just happened? I feel like different.
Why is he acting like that?
Because he is a weird guy.
Why?
Because he is a weird guy?
Why is he a weirdo guy?
Come on, we have discussed this before. Why don't you understand?
Shut up!
Why don't we just eat this food because I'm starving right now?
Oh my god! Oh my god.
You are that guy.
Finally, I came to meet you here again. I was looking for you yesterday after you ran away from me to make sure that you were fine. I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Nene. You are very quiet. What's your name?
I'm Hendra. I'm a freshman. I am from English Literature Program. And I'm a man. I was running yesterday because I have difficulty socializing to people.
Ah, I see. You must be good in making poetry. Well, I'll have a class and nice to meet you.
Oh my god, why did he smile like that?
Because he is a weirdo guy.
Hi.
You so happy.
Do I look happy?
Let me shoot the guess. Do you have a new girlfriend?
Maybe. I don't know.
Oh my god. My little brother has grown up now.
But is it okay to be a normal person?
Of course not. You have a right to be a normal person, just like others. What's not normal is when you want to be like others, not to be yourself. Don't lose yourself, because I know you have something special here.
So, can I be normal?
Yes, you can. You will, Hendra.
Ah, by the way, I just read the newspaper. And it's talking about the chaos in Jakarta. Look.
And I'm worried about Mother's condition right now.
I'm so sleepy. I want to sleep now.
What are you doing here?
I just wanna go home.
So, do you have a plan tonight? I mean, I want to show you a good place around here.
With you? Of course, I do. So, this feels being normal.
Have you been abnormal all this time? Are you alien?
Well...
But being normal is not always fun, right? You have to be cool, lovable, anything that makes people love you. Sometimes when you do something crazy, something that makes you being yourself, people always think of you as an abnormal person and they will not like you. I was known as a troublemaker by people. They thought that I'm not normal like the others. At the moment, I forgot to turn off the stove and it always killed my mother. My mother scolded me all day long. Because of that, I never cook again.
You are great at making trouble.
Trouble seems like my best friend. When I make a trouble, it makes me stronger and understand what life is like. Losing someone that I love.
So, you've had someone special? He must be a boyfriend.
Not he, but she. She used to be my best friend, and she left me because I make a trouble. But yeah, it's life. When there is a meeting, there must be a parting. And I believe that I lose her because God will give me a better life.
Do you think that every person in this world can have a better life, even though he is a sinner?
God gives us pain and problem for the reasons that not forgive you suffer, but it is a change for a better life. Indra?
Mbak?
What are you doing with her?
This is the girl who I have to talk.
Just, let's go home now.
No, but I have to take her home.
She can't go back home alone, come on!
Indra, I want you to stay away from her.
But why?
Because you have no choice to stay away from her!
I can't. Sis, don't give me change. To be normal. I've waited for this for 19 years, and you ask me to stay away from her? When hope comes to me, why steal it from me? I can't do this anymore. I can. I'll stay for her.
Not the only girl in this world who will give you hope, Indra. You always have me and mother. Who will stay for you? Who always loving you, who will always give you the better life. But why are you... Well, if you trust her over me, then stay away from me.
But do you think you're good? You always ask me to do this, to do everything that I want. And mother, the one you're proud of, she's a bitch!
Indra, aku setia!
She always said, this will be fine after she fuck me. She fuck people to get much money. She's crazy, she's liar. Because of that, I can't touch people. I'm obsessed with what's in my head.
Is it true?
What are you talking about?
It's about you and your mother. Tell me that it's not true, right? That it's not true, right? Tell me. So it's true.
Who's telling you?
It's better that we end it now. Hope you have a better life.
I can. Hey, I can explain to you. Yeah, my mother fucked me, but it wasn't my fault. Please listen to me, Nining. I love you. Don't you understand me? Please, Nining.
Where are you going?
Home. You already chose her over me, so let me leave as you want.
I'm sorry.
Don't leave
me.
You don't even tell me about all of this!
Don't call mother! Why people call her everywhere? Why? 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 Why have to be born? Why?
Oh,
huh?
Crazy! Look for help! Call someone! Hospital! I need the hospital!
Okay!
Thank you.
midlife. Bullshit! God kept me for a reason. God made me suffer. Touch me! Water! I need water! Please! Water, please! Ah!
No better life. No better life.